What? The cord's cut.
What's going on here?
my luck changes before the party.
If I can get out this way. Thank you. What's your name?
Henry. And you?
This is my dream, and you don't even know my name. It's Cynthia.
Your dream.
That's right. This is just a dream. And a really terrible one, too. I hope I wake up soon.
So you think this is a dream, huh?
Well, if it's not a dream, what is it? Anyway, I want to get out of here, but I can't find the exit. Say, will you help me find it? I'm kind of scared all alone. I'll do a special favor for you later. It's just a dream, so I might as well have some fun. Wait a minute. I think I'm gonna puke.
Thank you.
inside that woman's dream? Oh, that's just stupid. What am I thinking?
That damp room. Oh, there it is.
Where did you go? Hurry! Save me! If you need a token, there's one here!
Thank you. Come on.
Are you okay?
It's just a dream, right? I think I drank too much last night. I never got to do that special favor for you. I feel like I'm dying.
Just a dream.
So sleep in your only memory.
Cynthia. Man, what's that noise out there?
Hurry up and get that ambulance.
Quit yapping and move her already. Damn, she's got numbers carved into her chest.
Thank you. you came to investigate this stone too. There was another guy here before, a real nosy guy. But I was the one who found the stone first. In the old days, the natives called it Nakihona. They used it in a ceremony for talking with their dead ancestors. And now those guys are using it too. Call it the Mother Stone. They're just up ahead in that weird building, operating some kind of crazy religious cult. They used to collect orphans and did things to them. Kind of gives you the chills, huh? This stone.
me! Help! Let me out of here!
There's something going on in this room.
What do you mean?
I heard weird noises coming from inside there.
Help!
Hey, Richard, can you see anything from your window?
No. Everything looks pretty normal to me. The guy who lives here, what's he like anyway?
I know his name and face, but that's about it.
Well, I'm gonna go call the super.
Yeah, good idea.
Damn it! They can't hear me.
Little boy, what are you doing here?
You're finally the third revelation. Something's gonna happen. That nosy guy that was here, he said it too. Something big is gonna happen. Finally, it's gonna happen!
Oh man, that was awesome. Here, take this. There's something written on it.
Thank you. I finally met him! The one the nosy guy talked about! The devil!
A special news report. In a forest near Silent Hill, the burned corpse of a 30-year-old male was discovered earlier today. The police have ruled it a homicide and are investigating. The numbers 17121 were reportedly carved into the man's body. Due to the marks on the victim, the police are investigating possible links to the Walter Sullivan case 10 years ago.
This is the superintendent. Are you in there, Henry?
Help me! There's something wrong with this room! Help! Let me out of here!
Is anybody home?
What's going on here?
That's strange. It's the right key. I'm sure I heard something in there. Yeah. That sound. It's the same one as back then. Thank you.